Hello, my friends, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Tiffany May with Tiffany May Plans. If you're new here, thank you for stopping by. Today, I'm going to be planning for the week of August 8th through the 14th in my catchall planner, and this is a vertical planner. And I thank you for coming back to my channel. I have been without a computer for quite many months, but now I am back, and I hope to see you here each video. I have a lot of exciting content coming your way. The stickers I'm going to be using today, I believe this is supposed to be a Mother's Day kit from Sarah Marie, but I like the peaches and the pink, so I'm going to be using this kit today. And let's get started. So the first thing I'm going to do is the washi at the top. I do apologize for the noise, but it is like over 100 degrees here today, and I need that fan on so I don't suffocate while I'm filming this for you. So I'm just going to try and speak loud for you so you can still hear me over the fan. On the top, and then we have the date covers. Sticking the dates on first, and then I'll move them over. A lot of people like to do theirs so that they have Sunday through Saturday. I like to do mine Monday start so that the weekend days are both together. I just think it looks nicer. Okay, so that's my date covers. Box anyway. Oops. else to do. Birthdays, I don't actually have stickers for on here, but I do have some stickers that I had made as a birthday. rings, these, and a couple of these little flags. So I have a birthday on the 12th and I have a birthday on the 13th. Do list. List over here. Dinners.
even. They don't always come out all even, but you know, we try. This week is done. If you liked this video, please go ahead and hit the thumbs up, as well as hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my future videos. And I hope you all have a great day. Bye, my friends.